Beijing's persecution of Uyghurs is not new. It has been termed as a genocide and a violation of human rights by major world powers. But that has not stopped China from committing the vicious atrocities. The Uyghurs continue to be subjected to intimidation and threats. Abusive working conditions, in fact, their freedom of movement is also restricted. China wants to erase them in totality. If you don't believe us, but the Nankai report has revealed that China's strategy of thinning out the Uyghur population. In the name of vocational training centers, China continues to persecute its minority population, the Uyghurs. From arbitrary detention and forced sterilization to assault on women and intense surveillance, this is the only tip of the iceberg. Because now Beijing is trying to thin out the Uyghur population. The Nankai report has exposed Beijing. The statistics are shocking. More than 1.6 million Uyghurs are at the risk of being coerced into forced labor. More than 70,000 laborers from Xinjiang were transferred between January and September of 2018. The transfers began in 2018, and the report clearly states that labor transfers are reducing the Uyghur population density in Xinjiang. China is influencing, meddling, and assimilating Uyghur minorities, and the mass labor transfers are just another page out of China's playbook. China forced more than 200,000 laborers from poor countries in southern Xinjiang into labor transfer programs. And now the government is planning to resettle some 300,000 Han Chinese into the region by the year 2022. Another major finding that exposes the true face of China. WeOn World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.